bringing the total to 40 killed in the southern region this week. And in more local news, former Florida State Senator Jimmy Winger, the man who gained national attention with his ties to several ecological follies, is still at large and on the run after his more recent connection to the disappearance of at least two female staff members. Authorities ask anyone with any information to please contact them immediately. Another as yet unidentified youth was found dead on the beach this morning in Brandon Park from an apparent drug overdose. This marks the third death in the past week related to what authorities are calling poison weed, a mixture of marijuana and pesticides. Police have no further information to divulge at this time. In ecological news, dead fish continue to appear in clusters along the shores of the Florida Keys. Experts are currently researching whether these outbreaks are related to the recent oil spill off the coast of West Palm Beach. Welcome to Disney.
Stuck out in the